guys, it's the Lonely Creeper here, and today we are playing more of Awesome Conquest, and let's get into it. So last episode, we found out that there's two armies, good and bad. Currently, the good have the gods on their side, but the bad have more soldiers. So let's get into it. Okay, we got to day 23, and yeah. So I'm waiting for that to build that, and I've lost all my troops, it seems like. Level up all miners, heal all miners. Let's come here, get lightning. Let's heal these two. Now, what can we do? Let's just get all miners. Level up, level up, level up. They're all this floor here, all the way to the bottom, is level 10. And yeah, I've got a sore throat today, so I'm not going to be able to be speaking as how I usually do. Now, let's see who's level 1, poor guy. Let's just go back to okay, so let's level these guys up. Level 10, level 10, level 10, level 10. Get these. I'm thinking of cooking more knights. You know what I mean, maybe? This guy's nice guy. How much I don't feel it in here. He found. He's like, that's a bit money. Okay, so. Let's see what's gonna happen. I'm currently recording on OBS, it's free, it's a good one. A lot of famous YouTubers use it, and yeah, so all you have to do is just search OBS and bang, you'll get it. Easy. Come on, reckon. Okay, correct. And 1,000 mana, 16 military units. Use all that of cogs. Okay, let's get knights again. And let's make these guys overwork. Now we're going to draw money. Steal these guys. So now I'm going to get the lightning, heal them, take the over. Back. Back. Okay. And all miners. Let's level up all these troops. I got them all to level 5, so I think we're gonna wreck them this time. So, what happened? So, guys, I record 30 minutes. Videos come out on 6 p.m. And yeah, punch, beat them up, mate. That was a good one. Lucky strike, randomly earn extra gold. Bang. Thus. Heal all miners. Can't level them up even more, so I don't know why I pressed that. Heal. Now, probably the next thing I'm gonna upgrade is, I'm not sure, probably the, I've got enough of these guys. I need to get some good strong people on this side. I need to get Axiom. Press it once and it just really waste my money. Let's go fight. That's the power of Poseidon, that's the power of Zeus. It makes sense as Zeus is the god of sky and thunder, electricity. Poseidon is the god of water. You would know most of this if you watch the old classic movie Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief. So, it was a great movie in my opinion. Way we wrecked them, the survivors. Yeah, let's get some archers out here. I think archers are quite sick because they stand in the back and attack. Let's just get the lightning and tsunami. Oh, he's dying. Until this goes to 10 seconds, I'll start leveling up. Come on. Go on, guys. You can do it. These archers are quite funny looking. Look how all my money just disappears. Level 4. Let's see how much type 2.2. That's quite good. Attack. Go on, guys, defeat them. You can do it. Back down. Never ever back down, lads. They all got wrecked. Heal miners. Heal. Lightning miners. Tsunami. Let's get it. This is 4, 8, 12, 6, right? And the rest archers. Miners. So guys, we're on day 29th, and if you watched the last episode, I try and make sure all my viewers stay with me through all my time in Elixir Conquest and any future games. And please do not share any hatred, just be nice, don't be mean, because what can I say, I am a noob, but still I got feelings. Go battle lads. Let's see how long OBS has been recording. 9 minutes and 6 minutes. Electric shock. I think the electric shock only kills to the maximum of 5 people. That's the limit, I believe. And now a boar can kill all of them at once. Oh goody goody gosh. I'm gonna just get the knights and the archer. You don't have to put your back into working. Barely get any money off you guys.
So currently I'm playing on a website called Kizzy. It's a free fun game. It's a free fun gaming website full of games. Yeah. And then Kizzy, you get to create your own account and you get some Kizzy coins, which some games you can use the Kizzy coins to get coins in the game. You'll see in the future, or if you check the website out, so check it out, it's quite sick. Got 5,300, let's try and make it 10,000, guys, you can do it. Or tsunami and lightning. Because I can't do it like that. Let's go. A monks are dying. Oh no. Yo, these rock throwing guys. They be rocking. Oh, but I wrecked. No. Okay, let's upgrade the racks. Heal in miners. Don't die on me. This guy, he supports building your bases and come on, yes, well done lads. Let's get archers. And yeah. Just wait to get a few money. We need to overwork all of them. Overwork. 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 Level up. Yo, we're fighting some blue smurfs. Oh, I forgot to get powers. Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked. Go on. Shoot. Kill them. Smurfs. Retreat. Kill 500 baddies, 16 military units. Use all act of gods. Heal in minor. Overwork. So the overwork thing, yeah, it goes off after each round. Monks are dying. You. Okay. So this will earn me a lot of money, as you can see, how my money just flies up. Heal all miners. And come on, get me to 10,000 if you can. Oh wait, I need button lights. Got them to level 4, yeah. Oh, I forgot to buy the tsunami again. Oh, great. Just decided to retreat that one. Ads do support Kizzy, so we should thank ads and not give them hatred. Heal all manus. This guy's level 9. Goody. Just heal these guys up. Oh no, monks, thank you. That means the money. Okay. So let's see what's happened so far. Nothing much. Probably this round we're gonna wreck him. Because now I've got my tsunami and everything. And I'm gonna let these troops go. Hello, hi, hello. You mind just go to the food. Go. Bye. Yo, my baby killed. Oh, I'm getting the axeman. Come on, come on, kill them. Oh, you little guy, that was terrible. Can't really enjoy with the axe guy. Okay, thank you. And okay, so 4, 8, 12, 16 warriors. Kill all miners. You know, I'm right, yeah. All of them are 2 levels up. They're all level 3 now. Oh, these monks die like every second, but apparently level 10 monks that really easily, so what can I say? Just go battle, like the power of Seth, and get wrecked. I'll get to use that. Okay, so now we've got the axemen. I can this time totally wreck and just go. Get all these guys killed. Yo, they got diamond swords. Well, diamond axes. I think that's what my character's gonna have. It seems like the knights are actually fighting pretty well. The knights actually murdered. Go on. Ooh. I actually feel bad now for killing them because kind of killed literally every single one. And now we got their axemen. Let's just go battle with them. I'm pretty sure they'll win. Look how they're like Usain Bolt. And that's how we win in Westwood. Well, I need to get all these. So let's upgrade the temple, shall we? Heal all miners. Heal all troops. That's nice. I want to get one to level 10. Whoa! When they start out, they got attack point of 3. So let's see how long OBS is recording for now. And that is 18 minutes. We got 12 more minutes of recording, guys. What a shame. I love recording. It's mostly my plan was to record on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, but I can't. I have to publish a video each day. What can I say? Oh no, heal marks. Yes, now I got that. Level 10 attack 4.8. Yo, that ain't normal. 90. Are you serious? Go on. You can kill them. I like beatboxing. Quite of a tiny bit of a hobby. Oh, my level 10 died. No. Beatboxing is quite of a bit of a little hobby. It's just something to do while you're not doing anything. Come and get me some money. Okay, so we got around 10, nearly 10,000. Come on, get 10,000 so I can say that. We got 10,000 to spend. Boom. Boom. Level 6. These ones didn't go to level 6. Come on, get me more money, get me more money. Get me more money, get me more money. All my monks are dying now. Level up. They're totally gonna die now. Go and wreck them. Smash their heads in. Ooh. Yeah, we won. Battle 4. Shall I get the temple? Just up there. Let's get tornado. Supports us in our attack. Heal all miners. Heal all troops. Tornado, tsunami, lightning. I think when I unlock all these, get them all maxed out, I get a pen. I get the amulet, which the goblin stole from us. Let's, what should we do? Upgrade some of them to level 10. Let's go battle. Let's see the tornado. Wreck 'em. Plonk them. Come on, guys, you can destroy them. Poseidus, attack! Zeus, thunderbolt! Thank God we have the gods in our sides. Probably the gods killed like 10% of how much we've killed so far. Go on, at least win. Oh, these elephants are really, really strong. Oh, no, they're not. The champions. They're just total champs. Ha-ha. Heal. And let's get more monks. Okay, now we only got a few. Let's get and archers, then just the rest archers. And we go battle. Retreat. So I get more money on tornado lightning. Their hands must be hurting like, yo, ain't nobody care about me. They cost the same amount to upgrade. That's good. Come on. You only got one level 10. Better than nothing, really. Let's see how long OBS is recorded for. 24 minutes. Ooh, I'm wondering if what we can do. Okay. So, 5 seconds. Oh, heal the monks. I'm just quickly laser shot them, then retreat them, then upgrade all to level 10. What games do you guys think I should play next on Kizzy? There's a lot of games. some good, some bad, some boring, some awesome, like awesome conquest here. Let's get lightning, level up the troops, and oh, that would look 7. I didn't ask for that. You're all minus. Let's see if we can get into level 10 before. Oh, we can't. It's too. Oh, you can move it about. That's awesome. Let's get Axeman. Level up. Level up. Forgot. Tsunami, tornado, lightning. Level up all monks. And yeah. Shaggy. Our monks are dying. I swear I just healed them. What? Let's see how long the stream obviously is recorded for. Let's see if we can finish before. Oh. Get wrecked. God. Hold your breath. Beside us. Attack. Don't retreat. Oh, I saved my level 10. Oh, I could save that level 10 though. He was dead a long time ago. Oh, that level 10's dying. Retreat all. They all began dying. Best thing for them to just run away. All these are level 10, I believe, yep. Level 9. Ooh, last one left. Go back. Hold your breath. Oh, I forgot to heal them. What a noob. Go on, you archers, you can do it. Ooh, a level 10 versus a bulldozer or whatever it's called. And bang, hand of God. Get wrecked. Tsunami, tornado, hand of God, and lightning. Let's just get this guy retired. And then just get Axeman.
Let's go to battle and we'll see what the hand of God can do. Go battle. Bang. 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 Ooh, that's sick. Get crushed. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, 9 left. That's pretty good. OBS has been recording for I think we're gonna go to 35 minutes for this episode today. And heal all monks, heal all miners. Let's get the axemen. Let's get the hand of God, because that was pretty epic. Level up monks. Heal all monks, heal all miners. This guy's been with me, I think, since episode 1. So, Pat, you're a loyal companion. Lucky, Nasty, Grant. All these names are quite interesting. So, come on quickly. Getting off a tsunami. Yes. The last one we've got left is the meteor. And let's just let the game go by itself. Hopefully none of these lot get killed. Instead of getting killed, for them to get... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, don't die. And get wrecked. MLG gaming out here. Yo, we got the amulet. Level 4 temple. Now, come on, miners. Get me some money. Let's see. Let's buy the tornado and lost. And we need is the hand of God, which is pretty epic. Like literally MLG equals hand of God. Imagine how sick hand of God is, then imagine how sick meteor will be. Hand of God. Yes. Oh. Oh, it's quite funny. Who would have thought God's finger would be that big? Okay, so OBS has been recording for 30. Oh, we got 1 more minute left, so come on. Okay, all of these lot are level 7. And come on, get me hand of God. Okay. Go battle. Go, go. This will probably be the last battle. Oh, I wasted so much. And so guys, after this battle, today's episode will be over. Thank you for staying tuned and hope you enjoyed. Awesome conquest and stay fresh.
stay loyal and stay as a fan. Bye guys, and have a good time.